Hello, I'm Avinash Mishra from Sinhagad Academy of Engineering, and I'm currently placed with Accenture for the role of Associate Software Engineer. So the question was, what NPTEL courses have you taken? So I took on 6 courses throughout my 2 years of engineering. The first 2 courses I took in my second year, that was DBMS and Python. Then I took on the rest 4 courses in my third year of engineering. How have the courses helped you? So basically, I selected courses from different fields of computer science, ranging from machine learning to artificial intelligence to database management system and programming languages. They helped me build my basics as well as helped me get through a lot of interviews, and I think they will keep on helping me in future as well with these things. So I'm really thankful to NPTEL for doing this, and they're doing a great job.